Nate. Hello, everybody. I'm Nate. This is Walt Disney World Magical Racing Tour. I'm recording one more episode, then I'm recording a few episodes of something else. I just can't say it, but you know what it is already. And then... Oh, man, it immediately starts with walls, crap in the way. What the hell? Oh, God. Gonna be one of those tracks. Oh my god, when it's a big fucking maze. I hate tracks like that, especially when the game has bad controls. Got you. Got you. Oh, I guess they're playing the Haunted Mansion theme right now. So scary. Oh, come on. This car is way too bouncy in this track. Oh my god. Trying. I'm listening to this crazy song in the background, though, game. Trying to succeed. Wow. This is one of those tracks when it's like, it's such a maze the developers felt like they had to put giant hands floating in the air to tell you what the hell to do. It's crazy. Oh, God. Oh, hey, a shortcut. Nice. My blunder there gave me a good boost. Oh, great. Come on. Why would I need a shield? I'm in last place. That's the real question. Crap. I'm just gonna catastrophe fuck up this level. Constant meeting catastrophe. So far so good, though. I'm catching up. I'm hoping that, frog, everybody. I guess that's their equivalent of the lightning bolt. Which is fine. You can lightning bolt if they want. I thought I passed people. Why didn't... It's confusing. Again, I'm as confused as you are, roadies. I hit the same table. Damn it. Spooky, scary skeletons, I know. Yes. Whee! Up here. I'm not even gonna catch up, am I? What the fuck? Dude! There is an unnecessary amount of shortcuts in this level, too. Like that. God. And even though I'm taking all these shortcuts, I'm still in last. How are the computers so good at this level? That is what I want to know. Is it just going to be one of those? Eh, whatever. Let's try this one again. Yes. Shut up, Gizmo Duck, you scrub. This level is just liquid earth. So the last level was liquid earth. But no. Let's try this again. I know some of the shortcuts. I just have to stay in at least second. Not do that. And not have shitty power-ups. God. One of the worst power-ups in video game history. Yeah, I meant it. Everything I say is true. I also have to perfect the weird physics when you're braking and accelerating and how bouncy you are. And now I can't see what the hell's going on. I actually avoided the table that time. Give me an award, everybody. Where was the shortcut? Here? No. Okay. It's so dumb. I hate that power up. It sucks. Some people say this game sucks. Ah, bitch. I too. What the fuck? This is such ass. I hate this level. Level's crap. The first few tracks were awesome. Even me with my herd of stone thought they were funny. But no. Get a pull up, bitch. farted out a coin is what it looked like. I keep effing up in like the weirdest segments too. Is that even gonna hit him? Go shoot another one at him for good measure. And now he literally spun out, but he was going the exact same speed I was at full speed, not getting injured. Makes perfect sense, everyone. Perfect sense. Die, please. Now, who's in first? What's on second? And I don't know who's on third. Classic. Thank you. Got one red shell, so this should do it if I actually live. Got it. Okay, we're good. Sorry, I was silent there for a second. I just wanted to make sure I hit that speed boost. This track is worse than the Jungle Cruise. At least the Jungle Cruise took me one attempt. That track sucked, but it was a one attempter. But that's alright. I ain't mad. I don't hold the grudge. Hold the grudge too. What the fuck? He destroyed my red shell thing, yet he passed me. Stupid. There you go. At least I keep getting red shells. That's good. I like how it keeps flashing wrong way on the screen like I'm an idiot. Like, kid, you don't know where you're going. Lady, you don't know what you're doing. I'm a giant turtle. Where the hell did first place go? Come on, scrub. Yes. I avoided that teacup too. I have one green shell to my name. Great, this is gonna suck, isn't it? Come on. I just wanna beat this track, please. Yes. Yes. Okay. Should be able to do this now. Yes. And I landed on the speed boost. Bonus! Get out of here. I bet how this game is gonna work is it's gonna be one of those. Hooray, you won. What the fuck was that? Last corner too, huh? Fuck me. This game is ass. Time to get a little review when I finally beat it, huh? That was stupid. Almost there. Yeah, shut up, Jiminy Cricket, you pile of ass juice. I sure told him, didn't I? Yes, I know, 33% done. So how this episode's gonna work is I'm gonna do one more attempt at the Haunted Mansion, and if I don't beat it on this attempt, then I'm just gonna beat that level off camera. Because I already showcased it twice. It's the third time I'm racing through the Haunted Mansion. But no. The track's just crap. It's one of those when it's meant to be a maze, and why do people keep frogging me? That gives that, for now first place is way in first place because of that. How about rubber banding for the other direction, as in kill the computer who is doing way too good? Ever think of that game? And this rocket sucks. And look, the missile sucks just because you should turn into the missile. So you could use it as a speed boost or you can use it as a weapon, kind of like a bullet bill in Mario Kart. But how this game uses it is your guy just comes to a dead stop every time. Whatever. Yes, at least I got speed boost. Don't care. Messy hair, don't care. And he stole my weapon. I'm going to shoot him backwards. Fuck you. God. The game is just really favorable to whoever is in first, and isn't the player. If you're the player, fuck you. All these characters have perfect range, and perfect launch, and perfect handling. You go around corners, you get hit with a red shell, and not get phased. Too much oom. Yep, ring a ling a ling. Where is Eddie Murphy? I didn't even see him in this level. Yes. God, this song is really distracting. Come on. I want to kill this scrub. Yeah, this will do it. Or not. Thank you, I'll save one. And I don't remember if that is the shortcut I want to take to go through that wall. I only know of the window shortcut here. Woo! That one's the best shortcut. Get that shit out of my face. Especially because all the AIs take that shortcut. I only found it by accident because I fucking almost died. What the shit? Not even fair, game. Not even fair. Do I expect car racing games to be fair? No. Would I like them to be fair? Yes. That is your big difference, everybody. Okay, we just got a speed boost. That sucks. Got it. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, you ugly fuck. Here. Yeah, boy. No, you idiots. All of you. How did I get in fifth? What happened? Why are all the AIs getting all these good shits? And I'm in almost last. Come on, yes. Ooh, P.T., you're playing Tales of Smoke! Is that a shortcut behind me? Did he just use every single shell he had on my entire shell shield? This is so crappy. Come on, Karma, get first place, please. Yes, get him. Get him. Get him. Yes. Please, gaming gods. Please. This is like Mario Kart 8 all over again. Come on. No, 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 no. Oh, you fucks. God, I hate the last corner. God, this game sucks. Why'd you want me to play it, Edward? Okay. Fuck this. Play me a hit.
If you find one of these coins on the track, why, you'll go a little bit faster. Talk about luck. And once you find 10 coins, you'll be zipping along as fast as you can go. Whoopee!
Whoopee!
All right, everybody. I'm going to play that level off camera. If you already did that, already did that. That. The rock and roller coaster is cool. I want to do Space Mountain. That sounds awesome. Tomorrowland Speedway. There's not many tracks left, but we'll do it. We'll get there. What's the building next to the rock and roll thing? Oh, whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching this crap so far. If you're enjoying it, let me know. I'm gonna beat that level off camera, because ass. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna see you in the next crappy race track.